What's going on? Welcome back to Casual on Camera. Hey, today we got Maggie Lindemann with that new She Knows It. Now, I used to listen to Maggie Lindemann. What songs did I used to listen to? Let me go on Spotify right quick so I can look at it. Because I know I used to listen to her in like, I want to say 2017? Is that a cap? Is that too far? Oh, Pretty Girl. I'm just a pretty, oh wait, I'm not just a pretty girl. That's what she says. When that song came out. Oh, see that's 2017. Okay. Oh, that's 2016. I used to listen to that. Obsessed looks familiar, but I don't remember it. But definitely Pretty Girl. I used to listen to top tier track. So I'm kind of seeing I'm excited to see what kind of time she's on right now. Cause that was back then. That's a little pop Maggie. Maybe she turned to rock star Maggie. I don't know, this video dropped on the 28th, not too long ago, so we're not late. We still here, but I don't want to waste no more time. Let's get straight to the action. What you got for us, Maggie? What you got? The scariest part of this video is being in class. I don't like school, y'all. She got a tattoo on her. Okay. I think I'm a lovely like my twin flame. You and I were perfectly aligned. It drives me insane that he gets to call you mine when he don't get your brain like I do. Yeah, it's like ecstasy when you're next to me. That's getting real popular right now. They're mixing the rap and the rock. No, Ariana Grande, she did it with pop and rap, but she did it a lot on the I Want It, I Got It, whatever that album was. She did it a lot on that, and now we're doing the rock and pop and like with Trippie Redd and stuff. So it's I like that. I like the mixture. Cigarettes? No. Hell no. See, that's not cool. You know what I mean? Because now you're a homewrecker. Now, I don't know this guy. I don't know if he's a good dude. I don't know what's going on, but you never want to be a homewrecker. Because let's say the guy is a bad guy, right? Okay, cool. I get it. But now you're inserting yourself in a situation where he might whip your ass or something. You know, be safe. Wait till it's over. And don't go straight to her right when it's over. You know, talk to her, hang out with her, yada, yada, yada. But you don't never want to be a rebound. That's dangerous. Trust. Oh, she wildin'. Right in front of bro? Oh, nah. No respect. Right in his face. I mean, damn, y'all could have left first or something. Because he didn't, maybe I missed it, but he didn't seem like a bad dude. He just seemed like, you know, cool dude. Did I miss something where he like was neglecting her or something? Or did I miss something? Because that's foul. The song was fire, though. But come on, Maggie, you a homewrecker? And you smoke cigarettes? Sound like L's to me. That's two L's. I'm just saying. But hey, man, the song was top tier. Video, I don't like the concept because you're really a homewrecker, but song was fire. That's all we're really here for. If you want to see the full version of this reaction, go to the Patreon. You can see all my other album reactions, music video reactions, full, unedited. If you stayed this long for the video, go to the comments and leave a girl emoji. Two girl emojis. Put two girls. You know, do that. With all that being said, it's been your boy Casual on Camera. Excited to hear what else Mackie got for us. I'm out.